Hey everyone, we're here on Cyrene, and I thought we would go ahead and do some fishing. And by that, I mean we're going to codex some hackfins today. I wanted to kind of push it up. I saw it was pretty close. It's going to go up pretty slow because the rank's a little low. But, and I don't really know where to find hackfins except down this weird stretch right here in the water. And so that's where we're going to hit today. And we'll get this up. We're going to get a rank of codex here. Oh. That one's unreachable. We'll have to roll up on him in person. I'm hoping that'll get him to attack me. But we'll see. Yeah, it did. And we'll take a little bit of a survey of what these guys drop. I assume not much. But these are kind of nice because you can hunt them and co get some codexing going on with no armor. And just like an entry level weapon. I mean, I'm using the Barbarella. I'm not even using an amp or anything on it. And no armor. I hunted a bunch of these as soon as the codex came out to wrap up an iron kill challenge. And I don't think I can't recall getting anything really amazing off of them. But they were a lot of really easy codex points. And it looks like an island of Arats up there. And that screams grenade launcher time to me. So we might codex them again and bust out that big grenade launcher I've been using on the scout bots. I think it's the Arractor 100. And this seems to be a reasonable concentration of them. I mean, most people aren't going to be hunting these, I don't feel. And so I guess if two or three people were trying to codex at the same time, it might get a little crowded, but. And these all seem to be olds. And I'd read that they had added other maturities, so I'm not sure where they added them at. I guess I could try and Google that, but. Definitely not going to do that mid-hunt. Unless an area is really bad, I guess. If it's really bad, you gotta just cut your losses, be like, let's see what else is on the table. All right, well, let's see what we got codex wise. Oh, I accidentally shot both of them. We'll take some decks. They can keep that one. Moving on. Oh, here's a mature. So is it down here where the different ones spawn? Doesn't look like it. Oops. Well, that wasn't quite what we were trying to do today. Back to the fishies. Yeah, this is a super laid back hunt. Mean, not quite as easy as shooting fish in a barrel, but I assume pretty close. I've never actually done either. But this would be one big barrel. And this is pretty easy. What sort of skill boost did we get? 27%? That's pretty reasonable. I think it's time to return through our channel here. So they drop a little bit of paint, a handful of different extractors, it looks like. Animal hide, muscle oil, residue. That seems to be the extent of what I'm getting here today anyway. So we can kind of say the codex is going kind of slowly, so it's going to be a little bit of a grind if you want to get there to the level 25 or whatever the top codex rank is. That attribute goes still goes into the attribute challenge. I think it goes to a repeatable mission after that. I'm not real. That's what I've heard. I haven't actually done much research into it, and obviously I'm not having a monster at level 25 codex yet, or I would definitively know. The only negative to water mobs is the up-down vertical, where sometimes you have to swim down a ways. And if you auto-fire, you'll get that weird jerky thing because you're not. They're kind of like swimming under you as they come up at you. And we've seen that a little bit today. Here they all are. I was wondering where all those dots were at. Underneath me. Oh, I forgot to loot that other one. We should go back. I'm just trying to aggro this one. Didn't really think that through very well. That's all right. Whoa, that is not what I want. See how they snuck that level 57 armored whisker fish in the edge there? Hit it in a bush. I guess it's swimming around, but that thing will annihilate me so fast. Two hits. Maybe just one hit. So this is where we're gonna want to turn around and kind of head back, so to speak. So this shallow area here is where the hackfish are. Hackfin. Don't know why I was a, probably because they're a fish. I want to call them a hackfish. And then we'd head back down that corridor and do it all over again. And so this is how we're going to codex the hackfin. I think this is what we're going to call this hunt today. But in the future, unless I find a better area, this is the only spot I know to work this codex up. Hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.